Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bestaslot, and we are back playing Dinosaur King. Now, we're going to make some changes quickly, because people have been shouting at me, basically, in that I should be trying to train my lower-level dinosaurs. So I'm going to reorder these guys a little bit, and I'm going to put Irritator into Iguanodon, into Triceratops. We're going to try to get them all roughly the same level, and all to have different types. The Iguanodon is going to get replaced. At the moment, we have two scissor dinosaurs and one rock dinosaur, so I want to change that up in the future. So we've got a paper dinosaur as well. Now, we're heading to the north, and then I believe to the west. Yes, I can go this way now. I couldn't get over here before. Oh! Okay, this is going to be higher than level one, isn't it? Am I going to be in trouble here? No, it's going to be fine. This is level four, right? But because of the fighting system in this game, I know I can always counter them. So if I leave with throw, what my level is actually doesn't matter in the slightest. That's really weird. That as long as you know how your opponent is going to fight, you could theoretically win like a level 20 battle with a level 1 dinosaur, right? I can't think of a reason why that wouldn't be the case. It's going to take a little while, admittedly, but just want to see all the moves. And then we'll start skip forward a lap. BAM! Pachow! That's pretty good level stuff. This should really help. We should get a lot of experience from this. You'd hope, anyway. Skip forward! Lovely jubbly. This one should be the killing blow! Anyways, we're heading to north and then to the west. I can't really remember why. Pachow! Hurrah! Sweet! Okay, what's this? Am I heading to the dig site? Is that why I'm here? Yes, okay. Are there people battles in this game? Hello? Oh god, that terrifies me every time. Ainiosaurus. Ainios, I don't know. Dinosaur! It's a dinosaur. Right, so they're gonna lead off with that, so I'm gonna lead off with that. A tie? Why is it a tie? Right, I used rock, so they're gonna use paper? Oh no, I've messed up! I've messed up so much! Okay. They just used rock, right? Wait, no, I used paper. So they used scissors, I'm gonna go rock. No! Badly. I'm not paying any attention, apparently. Right, okay. Focus, best of start. It's very early in the morning, that's my excuse. So they are going to use paper, right? Yes, okay. I finally got one right. Oh my god. Okay. So they're going to use rock. I'm going to use paper. Okay. We've fixed it now. We've fixed the problem. So it's all good. Did he just say he's gonna... Yeah, okay, we're okay. Oh, thank the Lord. I was a little nervous then. But Irritator is leveling up at like a really good rate. Hello! Ouch, my poor leg. Hey, mister, are you the mayor? How'd you get hurt like that? Oh, I was looking for the mayor. Well, after the... Wait, I need a mayor voice. Well, after the Alpha Gang chased off all the fossil hunters, I came here to try and reason with them, but they wouldn't listen. And then they tried to capture me. I thought I was a goner until some kind of really fast animal I'd never seen before saved me. Those Alpha Gang dirtbags! Yes, but I've got a problem here. I've hurt my leg and don't think I'll be able to get very far. I hate to ask you this, but could you return to town and tell my son to come and get me? Sure, no problem. I'm sure all we need to do is get your son. Yes! Just show this to him when you see him in your town. I'm counting on you too. Got a family photo, that's cute. We have a little explore. Oh god. I'm looking for the dig site. Uranosaurus, hello, that's new. Okay. It's nice of him to tell me what he's going to do. So his critical move, I'm going to lead with throw, and it's going to work. Okay. I'm getting used to the game again. and now we can keep our typical rotation going. I just messed up, really. Stupid Uranosaurus. Bom 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 I'm counting on you guys when you say the battle system gets more complicated. Didn't level up, you cheeky goose. Wait, what is this? Let's use this. Rubbish. Where's the dig site? This looks like a dig site. Ah! Dinosaurs! Dinosaurs everywhere! Gorgosaurus! Awesome! Watch out for an opening critical move. Okay, I'm ready. Scissors! I'm gonna scissor the hell out of this Gorgosaurus. Wait a minute. Pachow! Easy game. I was kind of hoping that as he leveled up, he'd gain more health. Seems a bit weird that it doesn't. Unless I haven't leveled up since I took such a massive hit last time. Hurrah! I should really upgrade my moves as well, but I'm waiting until he gets to level 5. I'm going to get all of them to level 5. That's kind of my plan right now. Nope. This thing's rubbish! Let's just go back to town. Oh. Oh, I forgot this is how... Oh! Wee-wee-wee-wee-saurus! I remember Wee-wee-wee-saurus from Jurassic Park Operation Genesis. Wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-saurus! Wait, I messed up, didn't I? Mistakes were made! I got the order wrong. This is what happens when you pay literally no attention whatsoever. I do think it's slightly dumb that you don't get your health back when you level up. Just saying. Seems a little dumb. Final attack. Take him down, Irritator. Take him down. Or her. Who knows? Okay. I just want to get back to the town. I found the mayor. I need his son to come rescue him. Don't know why I can't rescue him. Don't know what his son's going to do. His son's a noober. Anyways. Hello. Do you have anything for me? No. Okay. Right. I'm gonna nip in to see my absolute beloved. Hello, Min. Oh God, Mimi, you beauty son of a. Oh gosh, she's gorgeous. Right. Hello. Okay. I need to find his son. Is this his son? Aha! Things are happening. Oh, it's you guys. Let me see that photo. Gave him the family photo. Hey, this is a photo my dad always carries around with him. I killed him! What happened to him? He's dead! Well, here's the story. It's not much of a story. I found him and he's hurt his leg. It takes like 2 seconds to tell. What? That's terrible. I better go over there on the double. You better, Sonny Jim. Okay. Fast animal. What would the fast animal be? You have a terrible memory, Best and Slot. Okay, back to the mayor, let's go! He still looks pregnant, I know it's meant to be a fanny pack. Can I point out that no teenager on the planet willingly wears a fanny pack? I'm just saying. But it still looks like he's preggers. Hopefully with a dinosaur. Maybe that could be a book. Anyways, Irritator should be nearly level 5 by now. Wee-wee-wee-wee-saurus! Best dinosaur. Okay. He's going to use paper, I use scissors. I will eventually stop making stupid mistakes here. Bum, 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 bum. I really want to get used to just kind of powering through these. Because obviously, it's a Pokemon type game, we're going to have a lot of random encounters. But until it's a new dinosaur, I don't see the point in experiencing all of it. Right, we're going this way. Eh. Gonna give it another scan. I don't really know when you're meant to be using this, to be quite honest with you. But let's give it a go. Ah! Nahaha! Dinosaurs! I've actually forgotten how to use a shovel. Gorgosaurus! Okay. Gorgosaurus. Ciao! More like Deadosaurus. Lol. I know, how do I come up with such witty jokes? It's hard to explain, folks. Easy peasy. Come on, Irritator, level up. Yay! Right, so we need to do some dino management. Customize dinosaurs. Set moves. Irritator! Set move. Move guards. Okay, right, so the point of leveling up, if I level them all up, and they're different types of dinosaur, I'll get the different move cards, and I can apply those move cards to different dinosaurs, so leveling up one of each type would strengthen all three dinosaurs equally. Okay, cool, right. Right, for example, right, if we go into Iguanodon, which we're going to use next, we can now set tail attack, and we can also set, oh, I'm using that on, okay, never mind. The problem is the Iguanodon is a scissor. I need a paper dinosaur. So I'm not going to bother leveling up the Iguanodon because we are going to get rid of it. So I'm going to swap back to my, oops. Ow. Sorry, Iguanodon, you are lovely, but you're not made out of paper, which is very unfortunate for you. Right, where's this dig site? Scan it up, bro. I'm on top. Oh, God, there's two of them. Yes. Ha-ha. Sugar, 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 sugar. How do I dig? Woo! European fossil found. Awesome. My first, like, randomly found fossil. And there's another one, like, down here, isn't there? No, two blocks up. There, I think. Yeah! Woo! Dig, 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 dig. Mightier fossil? What? Whatever. I'm only here to see the mayor. To get attacked by random dinosaurs. Ah, my beloved kamikaze tackle. I just need to watch it one more time. Yep. Random rock is there, and kamikaze! Pachow! Lovely. Bum, 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 bum. There we go. Lovely, jubbly. Okay. Oh my god, why is there so many random battles? Oh, Dilophosaurus! It's new? Awesome! Alright, I'm gonna watch this because I want to see the Dilophosaurus up close. Bam! Wait, is that new? I have a horrible feeling it isn't actually new because I didn't add comments on it last video that it's not spitting at me. I was quite proud of it. God, I need a repel, really, don't I? There we go. Okay. I can't really remember where the mayor is. You know what? I've got a horrible feeling. No, he's down here. He's down here. I found it. I found it. I'm a genius. Thank you for finding my... Oh, okay. Hello, Mr. Mayor. Ooh. Oh, it's you two again. Thank you for sending my son over here. You've saved my life. It doesn't make any... Whatever. Oh, don't mention it. I wanted to ask you about that fast animal you mentioned. What exactly was it? I'm not sure, but it might have been the legendary forest dweller. Legendary forest dweller? Forest what? There's an old folk tale about a creature that appears when you play a certain tune. Best in slot, I think that forest dweller just might have something to do with dinosaurs. Maybe because there's no other animals on the planet. The gardener over on Safiro Plain will probably know what you're about, but anyway, my legs kill me. I think we better get back to town. Be careful, you too. Those African characters at the North Dig Site are dangerous. We're still at the Northern Dig Site. Taking the mick, lad. Saying two birds with one stone is fancy words for me. What do you think I am, some kind of hick? Okay, so I'm looking for this chick's house. Dad, even. Beep, boop, beep, boop, beep, boop, beep. Nope. Wee, 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 Saurus. Maybe I'll just run from these fights. Meh. I need, like, a quicker skip button. Oh, did I mess up? Yeah, I did. Yeah, my bad. Oopsie daisicles. Maybe I should just start thinking of it as colours that beat colours. I think that might be easier to remember. Red beats yellow, blue beats red, yellow beats blue. And Ray Triceratops leveled up, that's awesome. Where am I? Okay, let's go! Have a little scan, I think. Shum, 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 shum. No. Ah! North dig site, right? This is what I've been looking for. I'm not gonna let you hog the dig site. Okay then, Mr. Salt, let's see which one of us can defeat the Alpha Gang first. You're on. Hey! It's not inside me anymore. It's upsetting. Can I scan in here? So much point. Beep, 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 beep. I'm low on energy, I need to stop doing that. Aha! Dig map! Sweet! It's a Rubert! I must defeat the Rubert. Oh, it's a green Rubert. Oh my god, look at that. Whoa! Allosaurus is a badass! It's the Flash! But in Allosaurus form, what more could you want? Okay, okay. He thinks I'm planning a critical move, based on what he just said, right? So he thinks I'm gonna do that. So he's gonna do that, so I'm gonna do that, right? Yes! That's the first time I think it's really been mixed up. Is he just gonna counter that? I've got to assume so. No. Okay, this is actually worrying. Okay, so I did that. Did I do that wrong? Maybe I did that wrong. I did, I should have gone. Yeah, okay. Ciao! Right. I'm gonna go for it, but I'm not convinced. Yeah, okay, still works. This is sad! Oh my god, he's got two! He's got two dinosaurs! Alright, he thinks I'm gonna do that, so he's gonna do that, so I'm gonna do... Wait, he thinks I'm gonna do that, so he's gonna do that, so I'm gonna do that. I actually have to pay attention, this is horrible. And last time, I'm sure I did it right and it didn't work. So I did that, he did that, then I did that. So he did rock, I did paper, but he's not going to do rock now. He's going to do something else. So I should do scissors. Yeah. Ciao! Okay, okay, now he's going to play paper. No, now he's going to play rock, so I play paper. Oh my god, this is not what I expected. Okay, and now I go scissors? Yeah, right. Oh no. I didn't want to have to think. This is horrible. Revenge horn. Oh my god. Pachow! Right, I got some stuff there. First things first, we got a new thing for our dinosaur. Which I assume is a kamikaze tackle move. Revenge horn. Sweet! Wait, what? Oh, whatever, I don't care. And I also got an item. An alpha something or other. Alright! That's cool. I'm gonna use my dino drink. Yeah. I think it's for the best. Right, let's explore. This is definitely not the right way. But I kind of want to just have a look around, you know? I'm just going to assume he's going to lead with his critical. Yeah. Revenge horn! Bam! Woo! That's amazing. Oh, I did like no damage. I don't care. Right, so I did that, so he's going to do that, so I'm going to do that. I'm not convinced on Revenge Horn. I'm not sure it's worth double the MP. I might get rid of it. No! Yeah. Revenge Horn! Oh my god, this is so cool. Pew! Awesome. Let's go! What's this? It's a barrier! How exciting. I'm gonna use the Alpha Droid item, I think. What are you hiding, evil Rubit? He said he's gonna counter my critical move, right? Nope. Bam! Headbutt. Okay, so he's not gonna do that anymore. But I don't think that means he's then gonna directly counter me. So I think he's gonna go rock. I'm gonna try paper. Mistakes were made! Okay, now he thinks I can read his moves, right? So if I... Now naturally I would go scissors here, because he'd play paper. But I'm gonna go paper, alright? Because I'm a genius! And now, oh my god, I actually have to think, this is horrible. Usually I'd go rock, but I'm not gonna go scissors. Alright? Yeah. You won't? Is he lying to me? I have a horrible feeling he's lying to me. Ugh. Phew! He's not lying to me, he's a good lad. Oh my god, I wasn't ready for this. He's not afraid of my critical move. Because he's gonna use rocks, so I'm gonna use paper. Yeah? No. Apparently he genuinely just is not afraid of my critical move. Seems like a mistake on his part, but whatever. Oh my god. I think I just died, yeah. Don't really know what he's gonna use, so I think I just go for something. He's level 9! Am I underleveled? Like, massively. Oh my god. Yeah. Oh god. Okay, I'm gonna stick with it. It's gonna work. Yes! I think I'm... Oh my god. Okay, he's not going to use his critical move. And when he says that, he's telling the truth. So he's not going to use scissors. He could use paper. I'm going to use paper. Because then, even if it's a draw, he dies. Well done, Iguanodon. Ciao! What were you hiding? What? 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 I'm not sure that's meant to happen. Okay, Oh, you sell that one, apparently. Guys, I'm kind of spooked here. I'm gonna use my leaf on my Triceratops. But it's not a lot. Okay, I think we just need to... I just need to try to finish this area, I guess. I'm gonna flee from battles as well. Although... No, I shouldn't, because if I know what he's going to do, and if I can kill him in the fight, and I can level up, that's only gonna be good for me, right? It's the Flush Allosaurus.
Pachow!
The random fights are much simpler, which is nice at least. Oh my god, I did not expect such a challenge, but I feel under- can I just take it? No, fine. I'm not ready for this, nope. I will lose everything if I go for that fight. I want to get this area done, minimum, you know? Critical move! Not on my watch, Buster. Ciao! What I really should do is put all my best moves, as in the better rock move, I think it is. On the Triceratops. I just can't bother right now. Finish him off! Revenge Horn! Best horn. What would a Revenge Horn even look like? Like this! Pachow! Unfortunately, I am gonna change Revenge Horn because it kind of sucks, to be honest. It's just not worth the MP. Can I set this even though? No. That doesn't matter that much. Oh, are you ready to battle Laura? Let's do it. I'm gonna get smashed, aren't I? I've got no health on, like, any of my dinosaurs. She's a two-year-old! Who are you calling little? I'm in the Alpha Gang and this stone fragment is mine. Oh, come off it. Now hand over that stone fragment before I give you something to cry about. Stop bullying me! It's a trick. Oh, no, it's not a trick. Whee! It's a useful party trick, isn't it? Alright. How come I'm floating? Whoa! Rex! Oh, she's so sad! What did you do to Rex? I bet you're from the Alpha Gang. You're not gonna use dinosaurs for your evil plans on my watch. The dinosaurs are ours now. She was nice a second ago. Right. Ceratosaurus. Pew, pew, pew! Okay, I'm gonna save it, folks. And you're gonna have to forgive me, because I cannot be bored going all the way back to town and then all the way back here. So I need to make sure I win this fight. So she says critical moves from a no-no. Does that mean she's gonna counter my critical move? I'm gonna assume so. Good. She burnt a lot of points on that. What does that mean? Right, she used stone, so she's gonna use one of these two. Yeah. Mistakes were made. What level is her dinosaur? 10, yeah. You can tell exactly what I'm thinking, eh? So you think I'm gonna go rock to counter the scissors, but so you would go paper. So I'm gonna go scissors. No, mistakes were made! Mistakes were made! Oh, I was meant to watch that one. Come on, Irritator. You've got no help, but it's fine. Critical moves are scary. Whose critical moves are scary? My critical moves? Alright, so she's gonna go paper, I'm gonna go scissors. No! Boomerang tail, why? What is that? What is that? What is that right there? What is that? That's not a thing. Oh, my level 5 Iguanodon's gonna have to carry this. She can't use her critical anymore. I'm just gonna go for Ram. Oh, come on! Again! Now! Okay, she's gonna keep doing that. I'm just gonna mix it up. I am not used to this battle system! Oh my god, I just got trounced. I got there with no health. Okay, you know what the problem was, folks? Besides me being terrible at the game and needing to kind of get accustomed to the fact that the battle system is not going to walk over for me anymore. I was severely underleveled for most of that, so I got there with no HP. You know, they were like level 10, and my best was level 7, my other two were level 5. I think what I'm going to do before the next episode is go do some training. I'm going to get 3 dinosaurs up to level 10, but before we do that, we do have a fossil to clean up, so let's go ahead and get that done. And hopefully this is a paper dinosaur. Okay, let's go. We're going to do this one. This is going to be our best one yet, you're going to see. Follow the shape of the skeleton. And try to really not do anything other than that. Okay. A bit down here. I really wish I could blow into the mic. I really wish that was a thing. There we go. That's a big chunk, isn't it? Let's get chunky, chunky, chunky. Stylus is breaking. I think I did it. Kind of proud of myself. The fossil has been cleaned beautifully. Min-me. You know just what I say to me, you know? She's a doll, isn't she? She's a doll. What is it? It's an iguanodon. I already have an iguanodon. I don't want another iguanodon. Why do I want 2 iguanodons? It's rubbish! Okay, so I'm gonna have to level up at least these two to level 10. I think if I do that, we'll be okay. And if we level up the iguanodon as well, maybe then I'll have more things to give to the irritator. I will level up my dinosaurs a little bit. When we kick off the next episode, I will be at that fight with that little girl. That's a terrible thing to say, but I will be at that fight once more, so you guys don't have to sit for anything that we've already done before. So it'll just be like a regular episode. Thank you for joining me as per usual. I shall see you lovely folks in the next episode. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.